Hey guys, today I'll be doing the POV of a photo shoot for a client, and the gear that I am using today is a Canon M50 with a 55 to 250 Canon lens. Let's get into the video, shall we?
We'll do some right here, and then we'll do some on this side for we get the hotels in the background, but right here as well. It's nice. Perfect. Yeah, go ahead. Perfect. It's hot. Went ahead down that way against this.
Okay.
All right. Perfect. Y'all want one together real quick before we get off right here? Y'all want one together real quick? Just like one shot? It's for you guys.
Okay.
All right, perfect. That's nice. Do one, like hug her from the back.
Huh?
Hug her from the back, yeah. No, for the, you come forward.
Okay.
And you go behind her. All right, that's nice.
All right, on to our next little location. And as you can see, the husband even tried to, you know, help pose his wife with a supportive husband. But we got some few looks over here.
I think I know what he's saying. Nah, you can stand up. Okay. Go ahead and like, you know, move around, you know, shit like that, you know. Yeah, it's nice. Yeah. Perfect. good one. Put both your feet up on the rock. Yeah. Go ahead, you go ahead.
Okay.
Yeah.
And there you guys have it, my first recorded shoot with these clients. And I will post a few of the photos at the end of the video because I did see that the GoPro strapped onto my chest was barely getting all the angles when I squatted or got up down onto my knees. So yeah, I'll put my social medias down in the link below as well as my website. And thanks for watching.
Y'all going down? All right, well, see you guys later. High five. High five.
Bye.
Bye, have a good day.